He will strike with his dying breath. We must kill him now.
That may not be necessary. Hold your fire. I said lower your weapon.
Mr. Neelix, I must ask you to exchange your spatula for a phaser rifle.
Sure.
We have two intruders on board and six Hirogen vessels on the way. I need additional security personnel.
Right away, sir. What's my assignment?
Join the security detail on Deck 10, Section 12. You'll receive further instructions there. I'll expect tactical updates every 20 minutes.
Lieutenant? Are you all right?
You have your orders.
Report.
The Hirogen's back in sickbay within a force field.
And species 8472?
We've established a security perimeter. Basically, we've turned this entire section into a brig.
As an added precaution, have B'Elanna start working on a way to lock onto the creature, in case we have to beam it off the ship. You mentioned it was injured. In what way?
I wish I could tell you for certain. Its body is generating some sort of bioelectric field, making it impossible to scan, so I could only make a visual diagnosis. It's conscious, but immobile. Its epidermis displays any number of injuries, punctures, energy burns. And its demeanor is that of a wounded animal.
The Hirogen said they'd been chasing it for several months. Is there anything you can do?
I don't know enough about its physiology to treat the surface wounds, let alone any internal damage. Frankly, I'm at a loss.
Captain, just before we cornered it, species 8472 accessed deflector control from this panel.
I've analyzed the transmission protocols. It was attempting to open a singularity into its realm, but it failed.
It was trying to get home.
That's what it looks like.
Tuvok?
The creature initiated telepathic contact with me.
What's it saying?
Its ship was damaged during the conflict with the Borg. When the other members of its species retreated into fluidic space, it was left behind. It has been trapped in the Delta Quadrant ever since. Alone. Pursued by Hirogen hunting parties. It has no desire for further conflict. It only wants to return to its domain. It is dying, Captain.
You have nothing to be afraid of. We're going to help you get back to your realm. Does it understand?
It does.
It will take time to open a singularity, and we have no way of treating your injuries. But if there's anything you can tell us about your...
It has lost consciousness. Our telepathic link has been severed.
Where is my prey?
Lying at the end of a corridor on Deck 11. Nearly dead, thanks to you.
Take me to it.
No.
Take me to it!
In less than 3 hours, your ships will arrive. By that time, species 8472 will no longer be on Voyager.
What do you mean?
I'm sending it back where it came from.
Surrender the creature to me, and you will not be harmed.
This isn't a hunt, it's a slaughter, and I'm calling it off right now.
We will not be denied our prey. Give us the creature, or your crew will take its place.